9 o'clock on a Friday. The crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
He says, "Son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I can't complain. When I wore the other man's clothes, you know the words. La 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 di da, la la di da da da." Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling all right.
Now Evie at the bar is a friend of mine, and she gives me my drinks for semi-free. And he's quick with a joke for a line of pure smoke, but there's someplace she'd rather be.
She says, "Bill, I believe this is killing me.
Paul is a real estate economist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Dave, who's still in the Navy, and probably he will be for life. Gives me a smile and knows that it's me they've been coming to see. Forget about life for a while. Here we go.
And the piano is sound like marble, and the microphone smells like beer. And they say, "Well, and we're grinning my job and sitting back for you to hear." Oh my.
Don't forget the words now.
La la dee da, da da da.
Chris Levy.